Let's go!
Hang in there, everyone!
Man, those guys were boring.
Still won.
Look out!
Everyone ready?
Roundhouse!
Spirit Strike!
We have company.
Here we go. Roundhouse.
Firestorm.
Very healing.
Firestorm blade.
Let's keep this pace going.
All right.
Let's take it easy here.
Here they come!
Were they even trying?
We're surrounded.
When did they?
Easy and still won.
Nice!
I feel like I'm stronger now.
We have company.
Let's go!
Were they even trying?
We have company.
That made me sleepy. Over?
Yeah! Fairy healing!
get stronger.
We just managed to squeak out of that one.
Here they come!
Ta! 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 Cure all!
Firestorm! Firestorm! Firestorm!
Could have gone easy and still won. We've got enemies.
Don't let your guard down.
Run away! Run away!
Condition cure!
We're doomed!
Whoa!
We have company.
These guys serious? That. I'll win this
Firestorm blade.
And that is how you do it.
I can't say I hate this.
I feel like I'm stronger now. we have company. Let's go. This is serious.
Let's get out of here!
Round up! Whoa! 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 Whoa!
These guys serious?
Thank you. And who might you be? All the treasure in this room is mine. All of it. Be a dear and tell the king for me, would you?
Forget it! Give the kingdom back its treasure and leave this room at once!
You little brat! I've changed my mind! I think I'll simply kill you instead!
Look out!
These guys serious?
Yeah! Spirit Strike! Oof! Ha! Yeah! Ha!
Yeah! Fairy healing!
Yeah! Ha! Yeah!
Yeah! Yeah! Yeah! Still standing!
Treasure really all she wanted? Or was she looking for something else?
Well, either way, she seemed like the leader of these monsters. Let's report back to the minister. The castle guards can take care of the rest.
Sounds good.
What's that?
Be careful!
pathetic.
Stay out of our way.
Let's get out of here!
Wimpy.
Let's win this!
Run away!
Whoa,
run away!
Whoa!
Thank you for slaying that monster. Please, take this as a sign of our thanks. And if you'll pardon me, I must ask for the weapons and the armor to be returned to the treasury. Now please, proceed to the throne.
Ah, so the emblem bearers have finally come to visit. Minister, take the guards out of the room.
Yes, Your Majesty.
First, allow me to thank you for clearing out the treasury for us. The surviving monsters are mere minions. I believe the palace guard can handle them well enough. You have my most sincere appreciation.
It was nothing, sir.
Moving on, then. My kingdom has been granted the history surrounding the Eye of Truth.
History, Your Majesty?
Yes, it's really more of a legend than anything else, but still a history. I believe it to be the story of the old race, the Mua, in other words. A long time ago, when we and the rest of the world were still in infancy, the Eye was obtained in order to reveal the true path back to paradise. The Eye failed to see the door to paradise. However, in its place, it saw a door of blasphemy. Darkness swarmed forth and demons enveloped the world. By the time the door was closed, the land was already near death. All we could do was lament our mistake. The Eye now sleeps, guarded by the three goddesses within the Temple of Purity.
The true path back to paradise?
What in the world could that mean?
I cannot say for certain. We tried to decipher the message, but its intended meaning still eludes us. However, the Eye mentioned in this bit of lore is almost certainly the Eye of Truth, and the darkness is likely none other than Asmodeus, the Archfiend.
A door of blasphemy. So the Mua weren't deliberately trying to open a door to the demon world, Your Highness?
That is one theory, yes. Either way, the full truth will not be revealed until someone procures the Eye of Truth.
It sleeps, guarded by three goddesses in the Temple of Purity. You don't think that would be the Purgatorium, do you?
That has to be it, and those three goddesses must be the runes.
I have told you all I know. I want you to take this. I look forward to hearing good news. This appears to be your final stop. You had best return to Van and report to the king with your emblems.
Yes, Your Majesty. Thank you very much.